Namaskar and good afternoon to everyone. This video is regarding the webinar in which I spoke about how to keep yourself motivated even in the bad times. For this, I want to narrate my own story to you all. Today you are seeing a girl who is confident, who has done her PhD, who has cleared many interviews in her life and who has more than 3 years of working experience in different sectors. But the journey was not that easy. I was born with one incapability that I was dumb when I was born. I spoke my first word when I was in 6th class and I still remember that till 9th class I was not able to say may I come in. I used to say may in, and because of these things, atrocious pronunciation, sentences, framing, I was the medium for the people to make fun, to laugh. And I still remember that my teachers called my father when I was in 10th class that your child is not mentally fine for her higher studies. Let her draw for 1 to 2 years and after that she can appear in the board exam. My father said that don't worry about my child's capability. I know her and she will definitely clear the exam. Just tell me the procedure to get the admit card. And I cleared the exam. And I remember one incident that suddenly I got irritated one day and I reached to my mom and said, why I'm going to school? Nobody likes me. Nobody talks to me. I don't like to go there. My mom said, you are going there because you want to build your own identity. Just focus on your goal. Don't worry. One day will come into your life when people want to talk to you. They want to sit with you. So just focus on your goal.